This class we work out one problem. A 25 MVA 11 kV generator has positive sequence impedance is equal to 0.2 per unit, negative sequence impedance is equal to 0.2 per unit, and zero sequence impedance is equal to 0.05 per unit. A single end ground fault occurs on R phase of the generator. Find the fault current and line to line voltages during the fault condition. Neutral is solidly grounded. That means fault impedance ZF is equal to 0. The generator is operating at no load. That is the question. First step, we have to choose base KVA. Base KVA is equal to 25 into 10 power 3. Base KV is equal to 11. Now I can calculate base current is equal to 25 into 10 power 3 divided by root 3 into 11. That is equal to 1312.16 amps. Here the fault current is IR, IY is equal to 0, IB is equal to 0. The generated EMF system has only positive sequence voltage. Now fault occurs on phase R. Therefore, positive sequence current is equal to negative sequence current is equal to zero sequence current is equal to ER or E divided by Z1 plus Z2 plus Z0. Here E is equal to 1 angle 0 degrees per unit. Therefore, zero sequence current IR0 is equal to minus J2.22 per unit. The fault current is 3 times zero sequence current, 3 into minus J2.22, that is equal to minus J6.66 per unit. Therefore, the fault current IR is equal to minus J6.66 per unit. I know the base current, I can easily calculate the actual fault current. Actual fault current is equal to base current into per unit current. So actual fault current IR is equal to 8738.99 angle minus 90 degree amps. The next question is, I have to calculate sequence voltages at fault points. The zero sequence voltage is equal to minus IR0 into Z0. Positive sequence voltage is equal to ER minus IR root into Z1. Negative sequence voltage is equal to minus IR2 into Z2. Here I minus IR0 is minus J2.22 into J0.05. That is equal to minus 0.11 per unit. Positive sequence voltage is 0.55 per unit. Negative sequence voltage is minus 0.44 per unit. Next, the VR, VY, VB are the per phase terminal voltages. ER, EY, EB is a per phase generated EMF. So VR, VY, VB is equal to 1 A square A, 1 A square, this matrix into zero sequence voltage, positive sequence voltage, negative sequence voltage. I know the value of zero sequence voltage, positive sequence voltage, negative sequence voltage. Here A square is equal to minus 0.5 minus J0.866. A is equal to minus 0.5 plus J0.866. Here VR is equal to minus 0.11 plus 0.55 minus 0.44. That is equal to 0. The fault occurs on phase R, VR is equal to 0. Here VR is equal to 0. Next, I have to calculate VY. VY is equal to minus J0.165 minus J0.857 per unit. VB is equal to minus J0.165 plus J0.857 per unit. The next step, I have to calculate the line-to-line voltages. I know the per phase terminal voltage. The line voltage VRY is equal to VR minus VY. VYB is equal to VY minus VB. VBR is equal to VB minus VR. I know VR, VY, VB. I can easily calculate the line to line voltages during the fault condition. VRY is equal to VR, that is 0, minus VY. So VRY is equal to 0.873 angle 79.10 degrees in per unit. VRY actual is equal to 11 by root 3 into 0.873 angle 79.10 degrees, that is equal to 5.54 angle 79.10 degrees in KV. Similarly, VYB is equal to VY minus VB, that is equal to minus J 1.71 per unit. That is, VYB actual is equal to 11 by root 3 into 1.71 angle 270 degrees, that is minus 90 degrees is equal to 270 degrees. Therefore, VYB actual is equal to 10.86 angle 270 degrees in KV. VBR is equal to VB minus VR, VR is 0. Therefore, VBR is equal to 0.873 angle 100.89 degrees in per unit. VBR actual is equal to 11 by root 3 into 0.873 angle 100.89, that is equal to 5.54 angle 100.89 degrees in KV. Therefore, the line to line voltage VRY is equal to 5.54 angle 79.10 degrees in KV. VYB is equal to 10.86 angle 270 degrees in KV. VBR is equal to 5.54 angle 100.89 degrees in KV. With this, I conclude my lecture. Thanks for listening.